Thank you. saints go marching in.
Building this God.
the streets of gold. Some sweet day I'll sing up there the song of victory. Oh, victory, Jesus, my Savior, forever. He saw me and bought me with me. He let me have you here.
Thank you. Okay, it's the same vehicle, PC.
And I know there are angels all around. Let's just breathe. Jesus now.
to dread? What have I to fear? Leaning on the everlasting arms, I have blessed peace with my Lord so near. Leaning on the everlasting arms, oh, and what have I to fear? Leaning on the everlasting arms, oh, I have blessed peace with my Lord so near. Leaning on the everlasting arms,
presentation being done by the National Steel Symphony. This is one of Mr. Manning's pet project, and I had the responsibility of putting this band together back in 2005. As we all know, Mr. Manning had an affinity for the steel instrument, steel pan I should say. He played pan in his early days, and he wanted to put something that could sustain and be there for a long while. So we embarked on this project. Today I'm so proud when I hear them playing, and this is the G-Pan project. All the pans being played here are G-Pans, and the musicians are all proficient and reading anybody but music, and all the arrangers by their own rights. They were auditioned by the ministry and selected, handpicked to do this project. They've been together almost 10 years now. They're ambassadors, worthy ambassadors and worthy musicians.
Who's the conductor?
There's the Mr. We'll probably talk him, introduce him a little while there after. Okay.
My name is Akualit. I'm the artistic director of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra. The National Steel Symphony Orchestra was started under the Manning administration back in 2007. He was advised by Rigrello pertaining to a new initiative in terms of the national instrument. Back in 2007, the GPAN and the National Steel Orchestra was launched at the University of the West Indies. From there, the orchestra played for a lot of state functions, Chogum, and also performed at Cari Festas. We had a lot of concerts putting into the instrument and showing the versatility of steel bands and steel bands around in Trinidad and Tobago. The National Steel Orchestra is made up of steel band players who have education from bachelors all the way to arranging. They also have members not just with educational aspect of things, but they also have the experience in terms of leading bands and so forth. The National Steel Symphony Orchestra is a premier organization which is governed by the Ministry of Arts and Multiculturalism. We are here to show steel band and all its greatness. The repertoire we play comes from symphonic works. We play a lot of soca, calypso, we play marches, we play songs basically that most and all orchestras around the world play. The National Steel Orchestra is here to show how magnificent and versatile the instrument could be and will be in the future. Thanks very much.
Good morning. My name is Kareem Brown. I'm the captain of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra. I'm a musician by trade. Steel pan is my instrument. I am the arranger for Unistar Steel Orchestra, a single pan group located in Laventil. Secondly, I'm the arranger for NGC Coover Joylanders, located central Shogun Coover. And also the arranger for Highlanders Steel Orchestra. Currently, I am also doing scores, documentation, and also a bit of studio work. Currently, I am a member of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra, and a performer by trade.
Good day, everyone. My name is Andrew Charles. I'm a former university student. I graduated from the University of West Indies with my Bachelor of Arts in Music in 2012. Since then, I've been arranging for the BP Renegades Youth Steel Orchestra. I arrange for them throughout the year and also for the Carnival Panorama season. I did the arrangements for the last 3 years for the National Junior Panorama Under 21 competition. I did the first year I did Happiest Man Alive from Marsha Montano. We won that year. The second year I arranged Ola from Olatunji Airwood. We won that year. And this year, most recently, I did the David Rudder's composition of Calypso Music, and we also topped the category this year with that. I'm currently a member of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra. I've been a member of here for the past 9 years, and well, just have ideas and thoughts of, you know, where to go from here, from now. That's it.
Send somebody else.
Hi, good day. My name is Denise Rose. I've been a member of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra for the past 9 years. I'm also a member of Britco Desparo Steel Orchestra. I've been playing pan and doing music for like 33 plus years, and it's been fun. It has taken me places where I have never dreamt before, just playing pan and doing music. All in all, my kids and I, we all have let them come into this field too with me, but they all enjoy it and everything is nice.
So you could have a band like this?
Yes, I can. We all play different instruments, that is. So I'll play double tenor. My son plays double tenor too, but I can play seconds, tenor. My daughter plays background, and so that's my 10-year-old. He plays bass, the same thing. So everybody's fine.
Have you ever thought of
Not at this point as yet, but we all are there. My son doing music in UWE, so at time to come, about 5 years' time, we'll think about it.
Good afternoon. My name is Carlon Herewood. A member of Potential Symphony Steel Orchestra. I started my pan career at that particular band. It's a community band. I'm also the arranger for Potential Symphony Steel Orchestra. I'm also have a music school in Potential Symphony Steel Orchestra. I have over 85 kids from the age of 5 to about 65, 67. That's a ministry program funded by Ministry of Culture, Community Development, Culture and Arts. In my tenure of arranging, I've been arranging for the past 17 years, 18 years, something like that. When the National Steel Orchestra was formed, I was submitted to go there for an interview. So I'm one of the first members to be part of the National Steel Orchestra. And the changeover, I think it's 2004, to the National Steel Symphony Orchestra. I'm also a member of that till then. So I'm actually in the orchestra for the past 16 years. All right. I'm also the chairman of the Eastern Region of Pan Trinbago, newly elected. And just want to say it's a great loss to the nation. The deceased Manning, he's one of the greatest leaders I ever seen in my life. And he was really strongly believe in pan music, music on the whole. I remember the first time I met him, it was like mind-boggling, the kind of information that he gave to me. And it always stick with me. And that's why I have me here today, still being part of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra. And I just want to say thanks to everybody for giving that support.
Hello, my name is Amrit Samaru, musician too with the National Steel Symphony Orchestra. Also, leader of the Supernova Steel Orchestra. I've been in the pan business for a while now. Could say I'm born into the pan business through my father, Jit Samaru. And I've always been involved with steel band. Being a member of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra has been a great privilege in learning as well as experiencing different types of styles and cultures by traveling as well. Started as a soloist, developed my skill as an arranger, now lead the Supernova Steel Orchestra. So. As I said, it's a great honor to be a part of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra, where I also do some arrangements. And it's been a great experience so far, and hope to continue as long as I can. Thanks.
Good afternoon. My name is Kyle Noel. I have been a member of the National Steel Symphony Orchestra for the past 9 years, going into 10th year. I was born in Lavender. I played with the Whitco Desperado Steel Orchestra for the past 8 years. I am no longer there. I attended the University of the West Indies. I was able to obtain a certificate in music, and now I am in my final year in the bachelor's degree. I was the captain of the UWE Steel Ensemble. I am also an aspiring steel pan tuner as well, and I also was able to do the advanced tuning course at the University of Trinidad and Tobago, where I topped the class and I was able to graduate with we shouldn't say full honors, but was the valedictorian there. So that's about it. That fully covers me, so thank you.
Hi, I am Avis Bruce Brown. I am a member of the Trinidad and Tobago National Steel Symphony Orchestra. I, one from inception, was a member of both the National Steel Orchestra in 1998 to 2007, and presently now a member of the current National Steel Symphony Orchestra. I am also the musical director for Unistars, co-arranger and captain. Also a member of Lydian Steel, and I arrange and compose songs for the steel band. Thank you very much.
Manual.